Hello guys, today I will tell you about the short story about the monkey and the witch story. Now let's start the short story. A long time ago, a merchant hired several carpenters and masons to build a temple. One day, a group of monkeys arrived at the site and watched the carpenters work. They started playing with the tools once the carpenters left for the lunch. A carpenter had left a huge log of wood at the construction site. The log was half split with a wedge in between to prevent it from closing up. One of the monkeys was looking at it very intently. "What is this? What is this thing? Looks interesting," thought the monkey. The monkey grabbed the wedge and started to pull it. The wedge came out and the log closed in. The monkey got stuck between the half-split log and was seriously injured. The moral of the story is, don't meddle in other people's affairs. Thank you guys for reading the story. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.